Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Pretty average for Mars, actually.
I'm glad you're so optimistic.
Yeah, we've got Reapers invading Earth. The station here is offline. A little dust storm seems like the least of our worries.
Fair enough.
Alliance. Sergeant Reeves. Didn't put up a fight before he died.
Something's not right here.
Keep a low profile till we know what's going on.
Roger that. Cerberus, weren't they?
Sure look like it. Cerberus, what are they doing here on Mars?
Good question.
You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Caden, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit, convenient.
Doesn't look like they came here in force.
Yeah, just a few vehicles.
Must have had help from the inside.
You could be right.
No way they could take this facility with anything less than a full battalion.
Commander, I thought you told Cerberus to screw off after you wiped out that collector base they were after.
That's exactly what I did.
Well, one thing's for sure. They're no friend of the Alliance.
Agreed.
Shepard, I need a straight answer. Caden... Don't Caden me. This is business. Do you know anything about why Cerberus is here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You work for them, for God's sakes. How am I not supposed to think that?
We join forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
There's more to it. They rebuilt you from the ground up. They give you a ship. Resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. It's just that...
You of all people should know what I'm about, Caden. Please trust me.
I do, I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was hard to leave like that.
Caden, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here? On Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device. A blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers,
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the archives.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
Now, Lieutenant.
I hear them. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us. Forever. You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard. Can't just shoot them. Shepard. I can use Singularity to draw them out. Not a problem for someone with bionics. That's all of them. Good. Let's find a way up. They've sabotaged the elevator.
There's gotta be another way up. How'd Cerberus get into the facility?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible.
We should keep moving. Take cover. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move. Thank you.